Salutare tuturor, eu sunt Andrei, iar astăzi revenim cu încă un episod din seria noastră de Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. În episodul trecut știți voi foarte bine că am stat foarte, foarte mult timp să ne bărbierim aici, să discutăm tot felul de nebunii cu băieții ăștia. Iar acum a sosit momentul să ne continuăm misiunea. Hai să vorbim cu domnul Emhyr Cumberlain.
This might come as news to the gentleman, but a towel wrapped around one's waist is not fitting attire for an audience. The gentleman will kindly dress.
Ok, bine. Înțeles. Get dressed and talk to the Cumberlain. Ok. Păi hai să get dressed. Pe care să o luăm? Pe care să o luăm? Îmi place asta. Ok. Bam, bam, bam. Perfect. Good. Acum. Cred că tab nu. Esc? Nu. M? M e mapa. Inventory. Ia. Yeah. Așa, bla, 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 here, bla, bla, bla. Ok. Da, da, da. Aha, l-am îmbrăcat, bă, băiat. Pac, perfect și nădrăguți. Yes. Good. Acum hai să vorbim cu ăsta, iar. Aha.
Touch tight in the waist, but it will do. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
Yeah, I suppose so.
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes?
Oba, scuol microfono.
So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
I'm not a boor, I know how to bow. Hai așa.
I'm not some boor, I know how to bow.
Please, demonstrate. That, sir, is how you might bow to a whore on a street corner. Not to the Emperor of Nilfgaard. Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest.
Așa, legă.
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
Ah, bă, frate, că e la fel.
Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest.
Ok, bărbiam piept, hai.
Gentlemen will rehearse.
Da, 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 am înțeles. Left leg, așa, hands on the backside, ia.
Please,
n-a ieșit bine.
The time nor the place for such antics. The gentleman will watch carefully. Leg extended.
Am înțeles.
Hand flat, head down, chin to chest.
Are you fucking kidding me, man?
The gentleman will rehearse.
Dacă eram eu acolo, îmi săream muștarul.
Gotta be kidding.
Not at all. I am mortally serious. Does the gentleman know the penalty for breaches of etiquette in the Emperor's presence? 200 lashes. I do not wish that upon him, so I will not let him leave until I am confident that he knows how to behave. Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings.
Yeah, we expect less.
Come with me.
Furai to Sophie. Ok, hai să vedem ce se întâmplă acum cu
ăsta. Will address the emperor only when asked to and using the appropriate title.
Your arch magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the emperor might not share his disposition. Your majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, yes, and with respect.
Ia. Yeah. Care bă? O, ăla e mă băiatul rău.
Daifen Aden in Karn Eb Marvut. Emir var Emreis.
Wow.
I don't bow.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep do orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favort.
Na, mă, na. Nu ne-am înclinat. Na. Ha! Faci tu mișto de mine, Führer, tu să fii.
So many months at Foltest Court. Yet you still haven't mastered the basics of etiquette.
You know what they say? Can't teach an old wolf new tricks. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla has returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
She's back, you're sure? Why me? Yeah.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay
you. Asta cred că e Siria aia.
You customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
Bine, hai.
Save your generosity for those whose homes your armies have raised. I'll do it for Ciri, not for your gold.
Your motives do not interest me. Only results. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Mererid!
Good. Hai, frate, că am înțeles. Gata. Mergem, vorbim cu Yennefer și după pornim în căutarea lui Ciri. Să vedem ce se întâmplă în continuare. Hehe. Ia.
Did the gentleman not understand? Did I not emphasize adequately that one must bow to the emperor?
Taci, mă, din gură.
Nothing happened.
Gentlemen, we shall be punished.
How?
Just keep close and bother no one. If it not reaches of etiquette for one's day, then by...
What? Do you know who you're talking to, sir, gentlemen? I'm Herivard, the second prince of Elantia.
Yeah.
Not only am I making a point here like some supplement...
Ratsliden enekt estun...
Wow, ce mișto pe aici. Ok, prea multe voci, dar în fine, hai să vedem ce se întâmplă aici. Frumos. Elegant. Ok, deci din nou am dat un picuț grafica mai mică la joc. Ca să putem să atingem și noi 60 de frame-uri, să... Da. Să putem să atingem și noi frame-urile necesare, astfel încât să putem filma ca lumea și să se vadă ca lumea în 60 de frame-uri.
Geralt, that tunic, you look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look. That's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
So they are shy, yep, all grown up.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Amir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd trick them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Amir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
Hai să vedem. What's the Wild Hunt one from Ciri? Hai să vedem asta.
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I prefer not to think about it, really.
Trebuie să vedem care-i treaba cu sângele ăla.
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Syria?
Ah, shit, am greșit. Da, hai, space. 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 Ok.
So where's Ciri been seen exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasy about the paths of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige.
There was a magical Geralt asta.
Blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Ok, time to get going. Ce nu-mi place însă la Witcher 3 este că are foarte, foarte multe cutscene-uri și după cum vedeți, sunt și lungi. Ceea ce e cam enervant totuși.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Thanks,
sir.
Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaartra. That's him over there.
Da, hai că nu mă interesează.
I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, alright? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece.
Da, normal.
I shall be waiting.
Bun. Good. Bine, Erinfor, hai. Trebuie să o luăm pe aici, frumos, bam bam. Mișcă. Ok.
How might I serve?
Iar băi, mamă, dar am jucat foarte mult. Mers pe două coridoare și gata. Bam, s-a terminat gameplay-ul.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound as soon as possible.
Yeah, mentioned something of the sort. So long.
Da. Ne interesează pe noi ce vrea împăratul. Dar mai pot eu. Ok, fast travel. Rare place to Vizima. Unde dintre noi? White Orchard, am fost, Velen. Cred că aici trebuie să ajungem noi, Novigar, Novigrad. The Skellige Isles, insulele, mă rog. Nu știu cum e, adică știu cuvântul ăsta, dar mereu îl greșesc. Isles, în vine. Isle, habar n-am, nu, nici nu mai contează. Ok, notice board, deci noi suntem acolo, Hangman Tree. Fast travel here, hai să vedem. Okay. Oh, se întâmplă ceva? Nice. Velen, Northern Temeria. 5 days later. Bun, 5 days later. Hai să vedem ce se întâmplă. Deci, fast travel, babam. Oh, lupi, chestii, ciori. Hangman Tree. Yuck. Copacul spânzuraților. Wow. Wow. Ok. Shit got serious. Wow. Foarte frumos se vede. Absolut. Wow. Fantastic. Oh, și muzicuța. Cât era? Double shift, a? Da. Și bineînțeles capul de grifon care este în același loc, ca de obicei. Am găsit drumul, bineînțeles. Nu trebuia să o luăm pe aici, trebuie să o luăm pe aici. Hop. Ok, hai, faster, faster. Te mai smior că e femeie. Hai, te gândim. Ok, deci, din câte am înțeles, trebuie să o căutăm pe Siri, care a fugit. Nu cred că a fost încă răpită, adică, totuși. Însă, nici mult mai are până va fi răpită, totuși. Pentru că... Na. What? Ce sunt aia? Nu dau seama ce sunt aia. Drowner. Niște din ăștia, moște din apă, ok. Run, Roach, run. Run like hell, my friend. Run. Run. Ok. Bineînțeles, ne-am pierdut. Ok. Trebuie să ajungem, pe drumul ăsta am... Am trecut pe lângă Drowner, pe necătorii aia. Da. Wow. Uite luna. Come on, Roach. Run for your life, I'm fucking kidding me, dude. Dismount, ei. Bun, noi îl căutăm pe... Pe cine căutăm noi? Pe... Nearby. Pe... Doniv, așa, ask about the agent called Hendrik at the inn. Ok, trebuie să-l găsim pe Hendrik ăsta. Ia. Yeah.
Looking for a man, goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
Opa, cred că se-a urât.
You got a cold. I'll open the back way for you.
Expecting visitors, yeah.
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeep, Vorka.
Hmm.
Who's this? brave warrior looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, brave boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Wow, ce gramatică are. Back off or die. Yeah.
Someone who'd prefer not to be bothered while he's having a drink.
Hear that? We've a distinguished gentleman in our midst. Shine your boots, governor.
No. Wouldn't want the grime in your hands to rub off on them.
Bolo, did you hear what I heard?
Ha! Să-i batem pe băieți.
Go away, or I'll kill you.
Damn it! Enough!
Bun! Dar aici încheiem și noi episodul. Știu, o să vă țin din nou în suspans până în episodul următor. Până data viitoare însă, toate cele bune, la revedere!